Even though United States soccer team wins more than the men's soccer team, and I get that. However, the problem is it's not bringing in money. It's not bringing in money. So if it's not bringing in money, they're not getting paid. In overall, if you look at it, percentage-wise, they're actually making more than men are, which means they're taking a bigger cut of the total percentage of money brought in.